order to identify a mechanical seal, the first thing that you have to do is to determine what the shaft size is. We say shaft size, although sometimes the seal is on a sleeve or a bushing. Like this one. The important thing is that we find out where this rubber that's on the inside of the seal meets the sleeve of the shaft and what that dimension is. This is where we start from. We take this dimension, we call that the shaft size, and then we go from there.